Welcome back to my channel. So today I'm going to be showing you how to make your own DIY fidget. So it is very simple fidget. We're not going to be making a puppet. We're not going to be making a puppet or anything crazy like this one. The ingredients are pretty much a little different. So yeah. And this is called a push it. This is our own fidget which I made. It's pretty satisfying. It's called push it. Oh no. Phono. Phono. Fantasy true. Oh no. Phono. Phono. No, 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 no. It's not breaking out very good, but okay, leave it. So these are all DIY fidgets which all I made. So this one is easy, but pretty dangerous, but yeah. Satisfying, and yeah. So love fidgets, from now on at least. So today I'm going to be showing you how to make a DIY fidget. Let's go. So this is, you can make a painter one, like a waste paper, yeah, like that. Now I'm gonna cut it in half. Ba-boom! So it's in half, only we have a plain paper. The ingredients which you need: half cut paper and some tissue paper. Just to do, yeah, you know. Today we're gonna be making a fidget. So yeah. Also a glue stick, I forgot to mention that one. A fidget stick, that's good. So your fidget stick. Fold this paper in half. So now I folded this paper in half. Now it's time to glue it. So you gotta glue it among the seams. Like here you're gonna glue and here. Here you're gonna glue and here you're gonna glue. But not here, okay? We gotta put the tissue paper. So yeah. So it's glued in every single side except this side. So stuff the tissue paper in. So we got the fidget. The fidget is a soft rising pillow, basically. It's pretty soft and I like it for a fidget. That's so satisfying. Even this is so pretty satisfying. I could stuff it a little bit more. I'm gonna put one design and come back. Boop! This is so satisfying, telling you. So this is a nice fidget. I like this one. You can even fold it in half. You can just do every single thing. It's just amazing, a fidget. It's very satisfying. I really like this one. So I'll show you all of my fidgets. Number one, common. And also this is the uncommon fidget. I'll show you what does it do. And also this fidget is so amazing. Let me show you. You're supposed to wrap it around your face. The sound is just amazing. Satisfying. So this one is in number two place, number second place, number, and also my own. I made this by myself, means like, I only created this fidget. It's called push me, push it. It's just so satisfying when you push it. So I'm gonna give it third place as a rare. And next, this goes for an amazing nice. Okay, this one is a good fidget. I like this one, but it goes common, uncommon, rare, ultra rare, a rare, ultra rare, and this fidget goes in the rank of amazing. So my mother just ordered me, surprised. I'm so surprised. And what is it? It is not a simple dimple, no. It's even more better than a simple dimple. It's a square puppet. So when it comes, I'm gonna make a video of opening it. And also I'm gonna be doing fidget blind bag. And if you don't know what is fidgets, oh no, you missed everything. Go learn what's fidget. I'm telling you, it's so much fun. Playing with fidget is just so relaxing. So these are all my fidgets. Love every single of them. Boop. tap, ping,
bam,
bloop, bam, bing, pa, bam. Anyways, guys, bye bye. This took no mess, amazing to make this one fidget. Anyways, bye. And also, this is known as a. And this is also my own fidget. I only created this fidget. It's called Hit Me. It's like you can smash it, hit it, square it, like fix me. Like, what? Guys, comment down below which name should I put this one. So, yeah. Bye bye. I hope you enjoyed this video. Bye.